Thank you. Hey, good evening. Welcome, everyone. Thanks for coming out to Boxley's. You're listening to the wonderful Mr. Richard Cole out front, tenor saxophone. And multi-instrumentalist, Mr. Milo Petersen on the drums tonight. Milo is also an amazing guitar player, so it's great to see him on drums tonight. Yeah, exciting. Mr. Chris Symer on the bass, good friend. And I'm Danny Kolke. And the most important person in the house is my wife. She's at the bar tonight, so you met her. If you ever wondered why there's a jazz club in North Bend, Washington, it's my wife. Yeah, right. People ask me all the time, why North Bend, Washington? Why is there a jazz club there? Well, my wife let me do it. That's the short answer. So, and she's here helping out tonight, so. Also, we have Bill on cameras, Andrew on sound. Thanks, guys, for you on the live stream. They're making it possible. All the music we do here is supported by Jazz Clubs Northwest. We're a nonprofit organization. We're very good at that. We're a 501c3. As Tom likes to say, our treasure, we're very good at not making a profit. So please consider becoming a member if you're not. And you can also make donations on our website. So, hey, that first tune was, what was that? That was Burke's Works, right? Dizzy Gillespie. And we're going to play another song for you. Thank you. Thank you. That was In a Sentimental Mood. Richard Cole on the tenor saxophone. Chris Symer on the bass. Milo Petersen on drums. I'm Danny Kolke. We're going to play a Richard Cole original now, aren't we?
No, we can.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, yeah.
This is called Somnambulist. What does that mean?
It means sleepwalker.
Sleepwalker. There you go. I think you'll be able to envision this from this... melody.
There's a great bass player around this part of the world. His name is Jeff Johnson, and he, yeah, that's his real name. He's not in witness protection or anything like that. So he's, but I started to goof around like 4 a.m. with a little idea, and then I said, this sounds like Jeff Johnson. So this is kind of in tribute to Jeff. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, never mind. Okay, then rhythm and naming.
Whatever you want.
Thank you.
Rich Cole, Chris Symer on the bass, Milo Petersen on drums, I'm Danny Kolke. Hey, stick around. We're going to take a short break and be back with some more music for our second set. So thanks for coming out.
Let's start right on, huh? Okay, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Thank you.
Gone with the Wind. Hey, you're listening to Gary Schutz on the trombone. Connor Eisenmenger on the trombone. Greg Williams on drums. Michael Glenn on bass. I'm Danny Kolke. Thanks for sticking around for the second set.
Thank you.
Welcome to the second set. Are we good, Bill? We're good. All right. We're going to play a little Thelonious Monk for you.
Thank you. Thank you. Bass player in the house.
I just lost my job. Darn it. Again.
Yeah, this keeps happening.
It must be everybody else.
Thank you.
Richard Cole. Milo Petersen on the drums. Chris Symer. I'm Danny Kolke. Hey, thanks for coming out tonight. Really appreciate it. Look forward to seeing you again. Stay safe out there, okay?